Hello, everyone. I just wanted to say thank you for your help in this year's country fair. It was so much fun to see the kids, all the kids coming, and seeing them enjoy the food and the playing the games, meeting their parents, and it was a great day. It drew a lot of people in the church, people we haven't seen in a long time, as well as new people, and we give God the praise for the answers of prayer that He did this past weekend. We want to especially thank all of the workers that were involved in this fair, serving food and making the food. Those that worked in the games did a great job. We couldn't do what we did without your participation and your involvement. So everyone that was involved, prayer, bringing stuff in for the kids to win prizes, cooking, setting up, these things are all so important. And we had people come in from the Spanish church on Saturday morning and Saturday night and into the late, early Sunday morning as well. People were working to make this happen. So these are all answers to prayer. And so it was a great day, and we give God all the glory. But we want to thank you for your dedication, your stepping up to commit to work in this care for the kids. We had some really neat games this year. One of them was the bowling, where the kids had the bowling ball. It was about this big and the pins were about that tall. That looked like so much fun. Another game was the rifle range with the Nerf gun and the archery. That was neat to see the kids shoot the bow and arrow. The ring toss, the golf was a lot of fun. The different games that we had a lot of different games for the kids to play. The water slide was awesome. The car smash was really a lot of fun. People getting their frustrations out, beating up the car. The bounce house and the ring toss, where the kids actually got money. The goldfish pond, where the kids won the goldfish, that was a big hit with the children. They were in line. And then all of the pizza, breadsticks, soda, ice cream cones, popcorn, cotton candy, they were all really good. So once again, thank you for your help in making this day a great day.